Dante.
I am Virgil. I will be your guide through New Jersey. I mean hell.
Are we gonna meet Snooki?
I will do anything to make sure that doesn't happen.
Oh, okay, thank God. Alright, let's go.
So Virgil, what's hell like anyway?
The first hell is where people are placed if they don't know who Christ is. Or they are placed in different hells.
Oh, okay.
Virgil, what is the second circle of hell?
The second circle is for people who committed adultery.
Those sick bastards.
Quite.
What was that?
I don't know, but we're not going there.
Let's just... Virgil, what's the third circle of hell like?
The third circle is where gluttonous people are bathed in excrement for eternity.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, the author really shouldn't have put that in.
Yeah, he really should.
Oh wow, we're at the ninth circle already?
Yes, the ninth circle of hell. It's reserved for the worst deserters and betrayers of country, family, and friends. And, the punishment is to be in the frozen river for all eternity.
Wow, that sucks. Wait, how do we get here so fast?
Well, this trailer is getting way too long, so we cut the rest of the circles out.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's what happened. Oh, no.
Are you ready, Dante?
I'm ready as I'll ever be.
I'm